this evening representing Standing Rock Community School, Grosvenor Standing Rock and the Standing Rock High School. With us this evening, followed by the Golden Age category, then our men's traditional category here in Cannonball, men's grass dance, and country, and then the women's adult category. Beautiful, beautiful evening, wonderful evening. Thank you all for coming. Always keep that smile on your face. We're celebrating here in Cannonball the last of eight celebrations in the summer of 2017 here in beautiful Cannonball, North Dakota, alongside beautiful Lake Oahe, the Missouri River. At one time or another, as a dancer, whether you are a junior, a handicap, or a teen dancer, and we carry that with us throughout our time and our ability to dance. So thank you to each and every one of you for coming forward and making this celebration a success for this hardworking committee here in Cannonball, North Dakota. Cannonball singers. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Is grand entry by our indigenous Oyate. Thank you, Cannonball. Very appropriate song. As we go over to Wounded Horse, our flag song and our victory song, I want to make welcome to one of my idols out there. You know, when you graduate from 48th High School, now known as Standing Rock High School. When they cut you, you bleed warrior blue. And I say welcome to the state champion amongst us this evening, Mr. Benny Half. Hey Ben, good to see you over there on that side. And also I want to say a good evening to the oldest warrior that we have here, state champion, Mr. Robert Kitt, who is amongst us this evening. A lot of great athletes have come to 48th High School here from Cannonball and throughout Standing Rock, and I always like to recognize them because those are hard to achieve, very difficult. And now we go to the Wounded Horse Singers for our flag song to pay tribute and to honor our veterans, many who have played on the athletic field, all who have went to boot camp, many who have gone into combat and are with us this day today. We are thankful to each and every one of you. Made mention of some that we killed in action in the various wars that our nation called upon our young people to be there and protect our freedom. And many are here this evening, if not in the center with the color guard amongst us, sitting by us, and you don't know them because they